Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to bring the winner here, Foxy Anonymous.